How are y'all doing today? Well, we're out here at Willard Bay, and we're out here catching wipers. It's about mid-October. Temps have been steady in the 70s, high 60s, mid-70s. And we've been getting into some wiper the last several days out here, so I'm gonna show you guys how we do it. There we go. And you saw how he really ripped off. Oop, and he had a, well, he didn't break me off, but he did get off. This one, I'm not going to let this guy get a so much drag. Got out of your net handy. Makes it easier handling this fish. And we got us one. That didn't take too long. It's a good one. They are really, really fat this year. The shad really exploded. And we'll show you this guy here. Ooh. As you can see, they are really, really fat this year. They've been eating really good. And they've been tough to get this year. And you can see why. They're really fat. And now that the shad are kind of starting to taper off is when we're getting them out here now. All right, we'll let this guy go and see if we can get another one. All right, so we're gonna switch it up a little bit. I just caught one on the fly rod. And gets a little boring after a while catching them on jigs. I mean, I've caught probably 30 fish in the last 3 days that I've been out here. So just got one on the fly rod, and we'll see if we can get another one on the fly rod and let you guys enjoy that as well. got hit. Instant. Like a wiper on a fly rod. It's an experience that's really unmatched. And success. Success again. All right. Boy, he really took that fly. Fun, fun. Let's go see if we can get another on the fly rod. Just felt a lot bigger than he was, than he is, I should say. They fight so hard on these fly rods. It's... He's a chunker, though. He is a chunker. Like them all. Seems to be like the average fish that I've been getting. boy, they really put it on you on that fly rod. Another one. Send them home. All right. Well, yeah, you saw a couple different methods of getting these fish today. They're a lot of fun. These are one of the funnest, in my opinion. They're my favorite anyway. One of the funnest fish to catch here in the state of Utah. They fight really hard. They taste really good. They're a good eating fish. And they're just a lot of fun. So, well, thanks for joining me today. I think I'll get back out here and try to get a few more. But like I said, thanks for joining me.